Oh, there he is. It looks a little high. I guess he must know that. You can use the VASI for the glide slope. They have a VASI looking both ways, I believe. I know they got one landing to the east. They should have one landing to the west too. You can see the two in the front here, little frog's eyes, red frog's eyes. There he is. That's a big jet. Going downhill, get those reverse thrusters going. That is a tri-jet, just an engine and the tail. I believe that thing can go non-stop to Seattle, Vancouver. And again, the pilot. Challenger heading to Key Largo, June 12th, 2020, about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And up she goes. Yeah, a little different. Watch Challenger take off than an Archer. Key Largo in 2 hours. Some serious money.